going down. You've got a whole bunch of different pieces for assembling some of the large metal stuff in different configurations. You've got bearings and rivets, which are super important. Coming down here, shaft collars, shafts, and then down here you've got standoffs, different sizes of the standoffs right here. And I'll go through each and every one of these in a moment to show you what they're for. Down here, you've got motors and sensors that you don't need at all until we get into our robotics unit.